In this video, I'll show you how to add printing capabilities to our WPF controls. We'll add a print preview for a grid, combine multiple grids into one document, and customize document sections by creating dedicated templates. Let's start with an application that has a grid control displaying task data. And here it is at runtime. The ribbon already contains the predefined print button. Let's bring up the grid control's print preview in the button's click event handler. First, create the right printing link that lays out input data and generates a document for print preview. Define a simple link for printing linear data or a collection view link for printing hierarchical data. To print a Devexpress control, use the printable control link. Create a new instance of this class and pass the grid's view to the constructor. Next, create a custom print preview window, which contains the document preview control by default. You can access this integrated control using the preview control property. Assign the created link to the preview control's document source property. To generate a final document from the printable link, call the link's create document method. Finally, show the print preview window. Let's run the application and click the print button to view the result. In the document preview, you can use the toolbar commands to print the document or export it to one of the supported formats. Note that if you change the grid's layout by applying grouping, sorting, or filtering, the print preview will display the changes. You can also print your custom control using the special legacy printable control link. To accomplish this, the control should implement the iPrintable interface. Now let's see how to print multiple controls in one document with printing links. Add another grid control and bind it to data. Go to the print button's click event handler. Create a new instance of the list generic class with the templated link value type. The templated link class is the base class for these links. Then create the printable control link objects for each grid control and add them to the list to combine. Next, initialize a new instance of the composite link class and pass the list with the links to the constructor. Finally, create a print preview window in the same way as you did before, but assign its data source property to the composite link. Now, run the application and click the print button. You can see that two grid controls are printed in a single document. Finally, let's consider how you can customize different document sections. Close the application and return to the code view. Printing links define templates for specific document areas, such as top and bottom margins, page header and footer, etc. These templates allow you to specify which elements to display in a document and evaluate the styling and alignment of these elements. For this demo, I'll display grid titles in the document header. First, in XAML, declare a required data template with a specified name. In the template, use the text edit control and define its text and appearance settings. Return to the button's event handler and assign the declared template to the link's report header template property. Now run the application and click print to view the document. And that's it for this video. To learn more, please check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing Devexpress.